Nassau County attorney now out of a job. Mike Mullin quit after making a deal with prosecutors. An investigation determined that Mullin violated public records laws. Now, the report states he allowed the destruction of public records in the form of text messages. They say he resigned in order to avoid criminal charges. Mullin has been a fixture in the Nassau County government for years. He served as county attorney from 1982 to 2007 and then returned in 2015.